Now, Jacob, you need to go talk to your cousin. Everybody know the buddy don't fight. Oh, Lord, Teresa would be rolling in her grave if she knew that Johnny Boy was hitting nobody like that.
I know, Mama. Hello. I'm gonna holler at him about that.
Please
I'm
do.
About that guy.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Hi, my name is Maya White Jinks, and I play the character of Jamie. My character, Jamie, is a mother of two, and one particular child is a gang member, and the other one is going through a domestic violence. And believe me, she has her own separate issue. I think she's so relatable to all women. I also think that she's an overcomer. Despite of all the obstacles that's put in her place, she still prays for her children. In the movie, The Answer, it is such a relevant experience because what's going on today in society with black-on-black crime, and not just that, but just struggles within the family household. It helped me out because now that what's going on with all the officers killing the young black men and things like that, I didn't really think about the fact that we're killing ourselves. We need to refocus back into inspiring each other and not having so much black-on-black crime. Thank you for all your support in advance, and God bless. We're looking for the money that folds.